Kathy Dobash again, and I'm still in the kids' activities for Fun Fest, Dancing in the Streets 2010. And these are my friends, the Boy Scouts, and they have something to say. Hi, sir. How do you do? What's your name?
Hi, I'm Sonny Ladenslager. I'm the chairman of our heritage collection to do with Mincy Trails Council Boy Scouts. And we have we're featuring a 100th anniversary timeline. So the timeline starts at this end from 1910 and has handbooks and other things that were on up to 2010. And it's a pretty good extensive exhibit with Boy Scout handbooks and certainly highlights of the National Jamborees, which started in 1937. And our last Jamboree, we just came home not too long ago from, it was in the end of July to the beginning of August. But another interesting thing is the painting here, the print here.
Which one? This one?
This one, Can't Wait, was done by Norman Rockwell.
Right.
Norman Rockwell started, was the artist illustrator for the Boy Scouts of America.
The lighting's started, in the way from the ceiling. Oh, but keep talking.
Starting in 1911, he was the artist illustrator for the Boy Scouts.